What's up guys and welcome back to another reaction video. Today we're gonna be checking out KSI No Time featuring Lil Durk. KSI has recently released a track. Okay, not a track, he has recently released a album called All Over the Place. The album was dope as fuck, but the show I don't think it was that great, or that's what people say. But we here to check out this video. Honestly, I don't know what to expect here. I have heard the song before, but I haven't seen the video. I heard it's like some animation music video, so I think I fit in the video perfectly. So with that being said, let's just start this.
I ain't got no time for when I wake up, yeah. Believe me, I see through a lot of fake love, yeah. But I'ma let it go because it really ain't a thing to me, yeah. I stay focused on my trip, I'm flying. You stay high, I ain't fine. Shit, you say I can just read your mind. I stay shining. Ain't no dimming over here. I don't got a pine for that in it.
Hold up. Wait, my stuff is happening. Let's rewind that. If you don't know this picture, this is from his album, All Over the Place. I think he wanted to put this in the video. I don't know why. Yes. What the fuck is Pierce doing in the video? Wait, let's just...
I ain't got no time for when I wake up, yeah. Believe me, I see through a lot of fake love, yeah.
Hold up. What do y'all think he saw there? Let me know in the comment section. I want to hear from you guys. What do you guys think he saw that he freaked out? Was it the KSI show comments, feedback, reviews, that shit, was it that or B? Well, actually, I don't know what's B. Let me think for a second. Or was it B? His girl breaking up with him. Actually, no, I shouldn't say that. That's a bit fucked up. Okay, what was it? A, the feedback from the KSI show, or was it B? The mermaid girl. Okay, let's just say that. Well, did he saw the mermaid girl? The mermaid girl's video. That's what he's seen. Maybe. Probably. I don't know.
I ain't got no time for when I wake up, yeah. Believe me, I see through a lot of fake love, yeah. But I'ma let it go because it really ain't a thing to me, yeah.
I stay focused on my trip, I'm flying. You stay high, I ain't fine.
Shit, you say I can just read your mind.
This scene is from one of the Sidemen Tender videos. I know, I think it was Sidemen Tender 3, I think it's that, yes. Was from that video.
I stay shining, ain't no dimming over here. I don't go to pine for that interview. I can call whenever for that rendezvous.
He even puts George and Logan Paul in the video. I mean, these two used to do boxing back in the day. They used to fight against each other, but now they like, not Romeo and Juliet, that's just gay. They like SpongeBob and Patrick. That's the only thing I could have come up with. I don't know.
Ain't no dimming over here. I don't go to pine for that interview. I can call whenever for that rendezvous. Fill the room, I got presents. And I never came in with a thing. In the village where the only thing that they view is me. How can they cancel when the only thing that made me was me? Been gaining titles since a teen. Granny Dupree, and bitch, I'm still here. Standing like a pando tree. Bitch, I am OP. I ain't got no time for when I wake up, yeah. Believe me, I see through a lot of fake love, yeah. But I'ma let it go because it really ain't a thing to me, yeah.
Okay, hold on. What are we seeing here? This dude is on Mars. I think this is from another scene. I just don't know what we seen. But I think this is from another scene. Like, we already got the cover of the AOTP album, the Sidemen Tender, the I don't even know what's after that. Then we got this.
Leave me, I see through a lot of fake love, yeah. But I'ma let it go because it really ain't a thing to me, yeah.
I stay focused on my trip, I'm flying.
Say I can just read your mind, your mind. I stay shining, ain't no dimming.
I put that shit on, I be getting from these owners, I be fly as hell. I get bro no hope about they out there, even though it's far as hell. I fly different bitches out the hang, I got 3 spots to chill. Ain't gon' lie, the way this K-Blast, I got them on for real. Put down that Drake, I turn this Glock to a Filiato. Gucci headband on my head like Leon.
This animation is dope as fuck. I see the Trippy Red, I seen the Juice WRLD, but I honestly feel like this, cause those Trippy Red and Juice WRLD, I think those were just visualizers. Nope, those were just visuals. But this is like a whole video, like the title said, it's like an official video. And the dude who made it, this dude really put in a lot of work and time into this. I think case I said, I've seen the Sidemen reaction. I think he said the dude took like a month or something. A month or 3 months, I don't know, to finish this. And he really did a great job. And I'm just over here watching it at the second best quality. But at the end of the day, we're still watching it though.
Took a plane and 2 FNs when I went to Cabo. I was getting head on the jet, she playing mulatto. Made it out the mud, came from nothing, I'm a thug. Never asked for a second chance, I'ma go outside and jump. Perry Ellis sweatpants with 100,000 in the club. Surrounded by the same motherfuckers from my hood, I'm good.
Don't take my time for granted, you seen the start to where am I?
Okay. I know everybody watching this recognize this scene. I know this is a DBZ Dragon Ball Z scene, yeah, because Case I is a huge Dragon Ball Z fan. I won't even be surprised if I see Beerus in this. Let's just watch.
Same motherfuckers from my hood, I'm good.
Don't take my time for granted, you seen the start to where am I, you know that I'm about it. I'm changing your views, there's nothing you can do. And I believe in my crew. I ain't got no time for when I wake up, yeah. Believe me, I see through a lot of fake love, yeah. But I'ma let it go because it really ain't a thing to me, yeah.
I stay focused on my trip, I'm flying. You stay mine, I'm
shit, you say.
All up. He even put in the Lamborghini also, his first ever Lamborghini. I think Eric crashed. I don't even know who the fuck crashed his Lamborghini. But I've seen a video of this Lamborghini where I think it's Josh. Could be. He made a video where he just puts on stickers. No way. Those yellow pages, he just put on those type of things on the car. Then when KSI came in, he saw the car and he wondered who did it. And the first thing he did was go on YouTube to see the video, to see if there's a video about it. And the first thing he found was a video that Josh posted, I think it's Josh, I don't know. And it was this Lamborghini. I like how he puts all those memories in this music video. Like the Sidemen Tender, the Lamborghini, the TBZ. And I don't know that Mars looking scene, I don't know why that's in here. Maybe it's also got the meaning behind it, but I just don't know it yet. I'm saying yet. because maybe I'll find out.
Shit, you say I can just read your mind. Little mind, I stay shining. Ain't no demon over here.
Purest chain. Hey, look, it looked like he thought somebody was gonna steal it. That's why all the chain's so tight. I think this is the end of the video. He's just gonna go sit there. Why the fuck does Pyrrhus is one eyeball? I'm so confused. Let's just watch the ending. KDC Visions. My thoughts on it. It was a dope track, but the video was truly out of this world. Maybe, I feel like he's gonna do more videos like this in the future. Or maybe it's just this one. If he probably sees this video. Okay, Sai. What we want to know is, when will we see you back in the ring? Jake Paul versus KSI. I'm just wondering if it's happening at the end of this year or before the year ends or maybe next year. When will it happen? Because everybody's been waiting for it. YouTube has been... Okay, yeah, you spark YouTuber, but with the AOTP. I think I said it right. AOTP album. But that was just for that. Okay, I don't even have the words. We just want to know, when the fuck will you fight Jake Paul? When the fuck will that fight ever take place? That's all we want to know. And with that being said, if you did enjoy this, make sure you leave a like, subscribe, and subscribe. Because all we need is 25 subscribers. That's all. Y'all doing a great job, by the way. Keep going, and I'll keep grinding. If this thing gets like 30 views, and 5 likes, we're gonna be reacting to another KSI song, and y'all get to choose it, and I'll be reacting to it. Go leave it in my comment section. I do read every comment, and I do reply to every single one of them. So with that being said, I'm out. Peace.